person, no matter what they do, be careful about putting your mouth on them, because they belong to God. If it's any bringing down to be done, God will bring them down, not you. Because if you touch what God has anointed, you become an enemy, not of the person, but an enemy of God. Talk to me.